The whole reason why I'm doing this is to win the show. Am I gonna go into it with the mentality like I've done everything in my power to put myself in a position to where I could win? Absolutely. If not, I wouldn't be doing it. Second and fourth, a little disappointed, but it just means I have to come back and work harder next time. So overall, it was a good learning experience, but definitely going to build on this and try to do better. Journey continues.
And I'm going to leave you with this. It's the only thing that you can control in your life. You can control how you look, control how you eat, control how you train. What else is there in life that you have full control over? You know, maybe your grades, but you know how to control over your job. You know, if you have a family, you can't control them. But when it comes to bodybuilding and taking care of yourself, you're responsible.
So you guys have anything to say?
Just saying, I think I left out with my bed partner.
What do you have to say about this?
Stop it with
you.
Your
wife's
gonna be
here.
That's my son.
She's got 2 seconds before I push her. She cracks her head open.
I'm in the middle.
Yeah, I can push you. You can crack your head open, trust me.
No, why you gotta talk about cracking heads already?
Actually, I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Okay.
Say a little something for the camera.
Well, what we'll do, we already planned this. We were going to go to every single fast food place, get something small from each one, bring it back here and pig out on it so that way he can be happy.
It's a journey. Bodybuilding is a journey, and what I really like nowadays, and I'm a big part of it.
Cupcakes. I can't wait till I eat cupcakes. No.
When girls come up to me and they ask me why I'm doing this, I tell them I'm a bodybuilder. I usually get a couple different responses.